Let me open this puppy up. Worth taking a look.
Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Thanks. Fever, chills. Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta get you the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I would move if I were you. Now.
Executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Those things came for us. See, the boy went out to kill them alone. Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Don't let him die.
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fucking three.
Who's next?
bikes, mates. We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Yeah.
John Cinnamoy, the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
You got it.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Oh.
stay down. Something good in here? Somebody's having a bad day.
Can't wait. You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
No thanks to you.
We need a move. Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Yes.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Anybody! Fuck. Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons.
Well, take whatever you want.
Luke, if you can hear me, did you make it to the bungalow? It's number 20. Remember? The insulin is in the bathroom.
I have to get some rest.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Yeah.
Worry, we don't have much time.
No thanks to you.
I didn't see you out there.
Mm-hmm.
Initiating flight 1012. All engines are out. Repeat, all engines are out. Ground control to you.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.